welcome back to Slay the Spire. Now, Hello, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. Now, I apologise profusely for the absolutely shoddy video last time, but I have learned my lesson. Do not record in 1080p until I upgrade my graphics card. But, as I said, we're back on Slay the Spire, and you may have noticed that my name has changed to Leela instead of Fry, but that's because we're playing the open beta, because we're going to be checking out the latest character. Standard. Defects. He is a really, really cool character. So, several people have already showcased him, but here we go. Okay. We'll obtain a random rare card. This character has a few new mechanics that are exclusive to him, and I will run you through them when we get into a game. Let's first work out our route. We want as many elites as possible, so we've got one here, one here, going up the left. Want as many mystery rooms as possible as well, so let's start here. Right, see, he's able to channel four types of orbs: lightning, ice, dark, and plasma. And each one has different effects. And at the start he can only channel three, and they have a passive ability that, at the end of the turn, it deals 3 to a random enemy. That's lightning. Ice is, it gives you block. Dark, we'll get onto the alternate ones later, actually. And when you generate one where it's full, it evokes the rightmost orb. And there are cards that you can use to forcibly evoke an orb, and it trigger that effect. So he's definitely a powers based character. So I think we just slap this guy in the face for 18. That's the turn. So, get some refreshment. As it is a rather warm day today. Let's channel one lightning. Cock slap him and defend. Ow, my bum got tickled for one. That's okay. Alright, this is another mechanic. Focus. This is a stat exclusive to the it's not exclusive to him. There are a few modifiers that enable the others to use it, but that's for another day. Basically, it increases the effectiveness of the channel orbs, except for plasma. If I gain 4 focus, the lightning will be doing 7 damage to a random enemy at the end of the turn, and the evoke will deal 11. 12 damage. So, but the downside of bias cognition is at the start of your turn, lose 1 focus. So, it's basically something to use if you want the battle to end quickly. And we do. But you always do. It's foolish to not have the battle end quickly. Right. Okay. This character is also very aggressive with resource generation, so we want I think we'll focus on channeling. Alright, loud thing nibbled me. Ooh. Alright, let's end this now. Oh, another really fun strategy is having loads of zero-cost abilities and attacks. There's a particular card you need to pull it off, but when you pull it off, it's fucking hilarious. But I think we want a bit of raw damage, so streamline. Getting our ass slapped for a decent amount of damage, so let's try and avoid most of it. Let's get a bit biased on them. He only needs a little prod. There we go. Oh, and that's another thing. The potions have gotten a serious overhaul, and quite a few. I think a few cards have as well. I mean, this game is updated weekly, so. 1 second.
I thought you were recording the speaker's playing. Did you turn the system sound back on?
Yeah. Apologies. Rewind thinks I am the most incompetent boob ever.
He is.
I am only partially incompetent. And I lack confidence. That's it.
I lack confidence!
Of course not. Well, in some situations it can be said that I have too much confidence, but that's a story for another day. Okay. I think we want to upgrade something. Stuck. Oh, that hurts. Oh, that's very acidic. Alright, we want that to generate some more gold and outrun it. We can remove that that injury later. I hear these ones. Anything but end it quickly. We're just gonna be feeding him a lot of strengths. We got a plasma. Thank you. I'm going for the wrong strategy for this being useful, but this is a very, very nice relic whenever you get it. This is one of the cards that's still yet to get finalized artwork. It looks so shitty. But I'm glad they released this character before all this art was done, because, well, I've been waiting for this character for a long time. Or it feels like a long time, I should say. Yeah, we're resting. There is no way we can't. There's no way we're not doing it. Boo! Told you we were gonna remove it. Thank you, Fountain. Oh, we only got a small chest. Yeah, small chest. Both in fiction and real life. Deal 15 damage to the enemy with your lowest HP. What the passive ability does is it increases that damage that it'll do when it's evoked. It's difficult to use, but it can turn the tide of an encounter. So. Ow! Oh no, wait, no. I'm thinking the voodoo doll. No, this will work even if we remove the curses afterwards. So, yay! Oh! Hyper Beam is an extremely powerful card, but that loss of 3 focus is a bit devastating. Pop the beams! Block a bit more damage. orb. It doesn't really matter how I play this, he's dead. Just run with it. Ooh. Now this is a really powerful power. Powerful power. So we're taking that. So, these are all examples of some of the newer potions, and these are extremely powerful, I would say, most of the time. I'd say them because they're like for one turn only. I consider them useful for dealing with annoying enemies such as these. Not worth saving for a boss, whereas these are. So since these guys are annoying, nom nom nom. The jawworm, or try and kill the slime. Boom. Alright. Alright, we need to. We'll have to wait until we get hit, but when we do get hit, shit will start happening. Or if you just do this! Those are really particularly good for this deck, so skip those. Now let's burn this guy out really quickly. Whoops. Do your maths. Never assume in this game. Double energy is a really good card, but you really need a way to abuse it, and I don't have it. Have such a card at the minute. Oh, spray it all over me. Anyway. card. And the art is... They tried? Electrodynamics is probably best. Since we're channeling quite a lot. Philosopher's Stone is a bad idea. So, I really like... Oh yeah, we got, we got the Darkstone Periapt. So the curse key will be best. So whenever we open a chest now, we get cursed. Fun times! Four elites. Alright. Guess we'll start here. Pokemon has taught me anything is that lightning is super effective against birds. Man. I am of course joking. Well, not joking, because a bird struck by lightning... wouldn't it just explode? I don't know. I honestly don't know if that's enough energy to just cause it to go... Dark and Plasma. Nice. Conversion. Slap here. A channel of frost that the Dark will fire off a bit prematurely. I could just not use the Dark Orb. Ah! That's also a new card. And it's rather cool. Taking. Ah, these guys. Red Mask Gang. That's hardly a reasonable fee. I think I'd rather just take your faces. Whichever is funnier. Alright, Romeo's going down. Just bear to deal with now. Cursed. And that relic was war paint. And I know we've got a lot of gold, but we really want to hit those elites. Lightning will be doing no damage, but they're close to dead, so I'm happy with that. Well, almost happy. Let's try and avoid some damage coming our way. I am, of course, slightly more concerned about the gold I'm losing, but... So we can get it back at the end of this. That is mine, that is mine, and one of these shall be mine. Oh, here's the card I was talking about earlier. For the zero-cost cars. It is really, really fun to pull. But white noise is by far more powerful for our deck. I've already got enough potions. And none of these are good enough anyway. Skip them. Although, a few of them, they were good, but not as good as what we have. I got a feeling this is going to be a slog. I'm getting hit with a stupid amount. Ow. Right. Lion's Confession. White noise. Thunder. That'll be great for us. That'll prevent the next damage. The next time I will lose HP is prevented. And he's going to be rallying his minions, so let's have all of our lightning hit all of them. So with Storm, whenever I play a power, I channel a lightning, so really strong. When you stuff your deck full of powers and have Storm online, it is really strong. Feel bad about yourself. They're dead, mate. He has to get more of them. Won't make much difference. Switches going to get this. Ooh, potion belt! Oh, I could have done with that a few minutes ago. Ooh, capacitor. increases our bomb slots.
Nice.
Yella. These guys can be quite annoying. Wait, why did I channel the light? Why did I bother channeling lightning when I'm kind of... That was stupid. Oh well. Really do with drawing fires. But I can take it. Kill that if I should heal him. Ow. Finally, I get bias cognition. Was brute. I think we'll try blitz here. Shall we keep going on the high risk path? Yeah. Why not? Well, as I can think of why not, I might die, but... Static discharge. We channel a lot of mobs whenever we get hurt. Okay, nice. Let's gamble to brew. Let's place all of these. And we'll place that as well. We want some decent defensive cards. Son of a cunt. Can't burst him down. Alright. Can. Hope that we get two ice orbs. Nope. Bullets! Oh, that was... we went a bit too out. I was a bit too greedy. We're going for the elites there. Alright. Well, anyway, I will see you guys next time. Sorry for not getting to the third floor, but, well, you win some, you lose some.